2009, Carl the Raven on the mic. You are listening to the Furry Album, and here is the furry song.
No, not like that at all.
This is the sound of the raven. Here's what you've been craving. Now listen up. I want to tell you all about my tribe, as misrepresented by Entourage, 4chan, and CSI.
You wanna know the story? Well, I tell you now. You come to the right place to learn what the story is about. And you better listen to what you want to understand. What must be understood to make sense of all the references coming up in the songs I'll be presenting. So pay attention to this information. Here's the short version for the impatient. Furries are an internet subculture who are fans of anthropomorphic animal characters, and they bring them to life in any way they can, in costumes, illustration, role-playing, animation. Anthropomorphic means like human, but not entirely quite human. So animal mascots or animal cartoons are the kind of characters I mean to refer to. Every furry has a character like this, a character that they identify with, and that's their furry identity. Yes, that's who they are to the furry community. La 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 la, we're furry. La 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 la.
La 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 la.